Watching Apostle Simon McQuenna.
Weekend thing ina.
Kulempela sonto.
Ngitshwere kopano.
Ngiphethe inhlanganiso.
Yaba radi basiyo.
Madodakaza sezayona.
Bomme babahle.
Abomama bahle.
Sishaba santate mujimo.
Sizwe sihle siyaNkulunkulu.
Liluna bamametsi ngamuha wa social media.
Nani abangilalela lapho emakhaya nge social media.
Liluna bamametsi ka television.
Nani abangilalela mabona kude.
Kupa linkutlo handle.
Ngizwe kahle.
Kuba musadi.
Ukuba wesifazane.
Asibukuwa.
Asibuhula noma ubuthakatha.
Ai huna le batho ba sankutlwa.
Ukhona bangangizwanga kahle.
Kuba musadi.
Ukuba wesimame umuntu.
Asibukuwa.
Asibuthakatha.
Hayi bobusadi ke bukuwa.
Nangabe uba umuntu wesimame kuyinto ebuthakathaka.
Ikabe ke lisiyo mona.
Ngabe ngingekho ke.
Ikabulisiyo mona.
Ingabe ungekho.
Bomme.
Bomama.
Luna lisibiti.
Nina nesibindi.
Luna litshabi uhanyisa tau.
Nina ansabi ukuncelisa ibhubesi.
Likena mousa kenwinte.
Ningena la kungangenwa khona.
Lihudisa bana baluna.
Likhulisa abantwana benu.
Lilibhangi lisiwe ke bana baluna.
Nishiwe nanga bayeni abalinga benu.
Libulatsila lihwatate.
Nivula indlela enhlani.
Libulatsila kahaka dithaba.
Nivula indlela entabeni.
Likena mousa kenwinte.
Ningena lapho khona kuthi akungena.
I salute you women.
Ngiyanibukaza bomama.
You are powerful, you are strong.
Namandla futhi namandla bomama.
Mudimu ilangkhodisa.
UNkulunkulu uyaqinisekisa.
Awubatla wahakereke yena.
Uma ufuna kwakhalela ibandla.
Yahubomme.
Hamba kubomama.
Lithweri bana baka man.
Ibambile bantwana bami.
Lithweri man.
Ibambile.
Hayi nibambile man.
Lithweri.
Sekile ka bua mantswa matla.
Sengenge ngakhuluma amagama namandla.
Kibatla wa Peter hape.
Funa kuphinda lawo magama.
Kidumela kubathu bo buntate.
Ngikholela kubantu ba besa.
Eh, kidumela go banna ke marena.
Eh, ngiyakholela kuti ama mama.
Kidumela go banna ke di hloho tsa malapa.
Kuti ungantloka za maguma.
Kidumela ho luna. Le ba jalefa ba mmuso mo hodi.
Mo di dlalefa zo mbuso kwezulu.
Luna le ba profeta.
Ngaba profeta.
Luna le marena.
Ngaba khosi.
Le ba priesta ba muti.
Ngaba priesta ba nkulunkulu.
Bomme bana.
Kodwa bomama la.
They are not in competition with you.
Aba se khuphisaneni nani.
Taba bohlokwa ke.
Indaba nayi.
Weekend ini.
Kulempela sonto.
Ke bua.
Ke bohluma na bomama.
Re tla bua le lona bontate.
Sizokhuluma ngani boba?
Mukiti ukwa bomme.
Lele bandla le lo mgidi ngwa bomama.
Ke yona.
Now.
Ke yona mgidi.
Now mgidi.
Ke wa lu.
Wena.
Ke yona mgidi.
Now mgidi.
Ke wa luna.
Mgidi wena.
Ke le ntate mpostola.
Ke baba mpostola.
Ke le kitika.
Ngiyanibungaza.
I celebrate you.
Ngiyanibungaza.
ngiyalirada
uthanda kakhulu
ngiyalitsotela
futhi ngiyana
ngiyanaka
ngiyanihlonipha
tukuluho yaniti
inkululekelo inkululeko eqinile
ya South Africa
yenizim Africa
tukuluho yaniti
inkululekelo
ya Africa
yase Africa
ithlotla kamuthi wami
izoza ngomuntu wesifazane
Kana kotelele
skate site
libile sifohlo ho sa poverty
kubene buso benhluphe
ka uqule ha musadi wa mo Africa
e go ikoskaze ya se Africa
li ntsenge kana kanimbe
nenzeni
li hatelwe ke muso wa apartheid
nicindezelwe umbuso wo cacalulo
libe le hatelwe ke banna ba luna ka hagama la palu
nicindezelwe futhi nganga madoda wethu
tukulu ho yaniti
kwathi inkululeko yeqinise
isahla ka muthi wa meka hara Africa
izosa ke ngomuntu wesimame ngaphansi wezwekelekazi ka South Africa
ntlu ya mudimo
indlu ka nkulunkulu
ihloka be muhlala
idinga ukuthi ube mzekelisi
hayibe kutumela umuntu wamme
uma sikholela umuntu womama
tumele inkili ntate mu apostola
uvumeleni ngubaba umpastola
ngeke yenze intweso kwabanye yethu
yenze into engase yenze
ibe history
kube ngumlando
nemuhlaka ithuyile ngilefazini
namase ngihambe ngishiye lo mhlaba
kule ka 2019
futhi ngo 2019
ntate mu apostola
ubaba umpastola
like never before
njengoba angajwayelekile
he believed in women
wakholelwa kubantu besimame
kibuya kabuhle bamme
khuluma ngobuhle
buhle bamme
buhle bamama
muthu ngiyakahari
emtini ongaphakathi
buhle bamme
buhle bamama
muthu ngiyakahle muthu wamme
umuntu wamama
buhle bahaye
buhle bakelelo
ngiyahaye
enqondweni yami
buhle bamme
buhle bamama
kahara society
aphakathi emphakathini
buhle bamme
buhle bamama
kahara lapalahaye
aphakathi ekhayeni lakhe
likelelo yechatsi
nenqondo ehluzekile
yamuthu wamme
yemuntu wesimame
kiyeti man
nali verse
bukenya Esther
encwadini ka Esther
ke lakatsa ka ofela haru
mfisa go tsong
re ke re bule dipelo tsa rona
ke sifuna inhliso zethu
re ke re amohele mantswe ke yana
samukele la magama
Esther chapter 1
u Esther ke sa hloso qala
verse number 10
suwa ngo verse 10
on the 7th day
elangeni lesikhombisa
when king Xerxes
uma king Xerxes
was in high spirits from wine
asemoyeni ekhumisekile
he commanded the 7 eunuchs
wayala kuinceku zakhe
who served him
ebekade bemsebenzela
when he was in high spirits
lapho khona bese emoyeni ophakeme ophakeme
murana Xerxes
inkosi Xerxes
unana le musadi yamuhle
kada no wesifazana noma inkosikazi omhle
timanela tela
ivese landelayo
to bring before him
ukuthi balethe phambi kwakhe
Queen Vashti
inkosazana uVashti
wearing her royal crown
ethwele umqhele wakhe
in order to display her beauty
kuzothi akhankase ngobuhle bakhe
to the people
kubantu bonke
and nobles
nalaba abosaziwayo
for she was lovely to look at
ube muhle ngempela emuhle ebube ebubukeka
kiyontho metsi bahalanga yona
yona into ezika ezeka
bathu babomeki bathu babuhle
abantu babomama ubantu bobuhle
murena Xerxes kiyinwa
inkosi Xerxes na
unale musadi yamuhle
unenkosikazi enhle
yakahasa buhlabile
ithi mama sedakiwe
aduthile bathu bahaye
ehleli nabantu
ba he was in high spirits
esemoyeni
akange khoshe
wathi nje ke ngiqhoshe
kamusadi wa
ngiqhoshe ngenkosikazi yami
but when the attendants delivered the king's command
kuthe isithunya masezihambisa umyalo wenkosi
king Vashti refused to come
kasi uVashti wala wanqaba phetha
then the king
inkosi
became furious and burned with anger
wathukthela wagana inwabo wavuka injebovu
Queen Vashti
inkosikazi uVashti
refused to come
wala ukuza
sikaleka walebala
ungalibali
ubuhle bakhe
buhle bahaye
inele buhle bakanhle
kade kubuhle bangaphandle
Hai bonyetsi fika.
Uma ngabo shati fika.
Hai fela.
Uma efiki phela.
Leli nyalo liyafela.
Umshado phihli.
Akujwetse.
Sesiduzani ukuthi ayichala phakasho mina.
Akathethi nami.
Abwilina.
Akathethi nami.
Abwilina.
Therefore, if it pleases the king, somebody advised the king, let him issue a royal decree and let it be written in the laws of the Persia and the Media, which cannot be repealed, that Vashti is never again to enter the presence of the king. Waphela umshado.
Linyalo lafele.
Atluwa tironing.
Wasuke esihlalweni sobukhosi.
Kuna le moyi ngatla kena.
Kwaba khona ongenayo.
Uma wena uphuma kunokhona ongenayo.
Ha wena utsona le moya
kena. Eno ongenayo.
Yakenang.
Ungena ngezenzo.
Yena ukena kadiketsu.
And also the king.
Inkosi.
And let the king give a royal position to someone else who is better
omunye isihlalo sobukhosi komunye umuntu
than she.
Ongcono ukudlula yena.
Nanikile wena nenka profeta uthi mabuphilo ba.
Benga profeta phezu kwempilo yami.
Ngiyongena.
Ore kilokena.
Ngiyongena ngezenzo zakho.
Kilokena kadiketso zakho.
Momu njima mpahla ntenki lokena.
Ngiyongena
ngenhliziyo.
Kilokena kapilo.
Kilokena kabuhle bakahani.
Ngiyongena ngobuhle bangaphakathi.
Yebo kudala bakuhleka ngaphandle mntanana.
Azali bawutheka kanje.
Bohlekwa uzohlekwe abazali bakho.
Uzotheka bothemwe kule
bathu. Bathi wena umnyamana.
Bathi wena umuthu.
Bathi wena umubi.
Bathi wena umubi.
UNkulunkulu uyibonile inhliziyo
Esther chapter 2 verse number 5.
There was a certain Jew in the capital of Shushan, whose name was Mordecai, son of Jae, the son of Shemi, the son of Kish, Benjamite. He had brought up Hadash, that is Esther, his uncle's daughter, for she had neither father nor mother. The maiden was beautiful and lovely. And when her father and mother died, Mordecai took her as his own daughter. Esther was beautiful and loved. Mfuna ukuma nje lapho.
Kibahla uyema mo.
She was beautiful and lovely.
Ube muhle ethandeka my spa.
Embake khutsa.
Kodwa kade kuyingedama.
Translation engwe iri Esther had a lovely figure and was beautiful. As a matter of fact, she was beautiful and had a beautiful figure. You can have a figure
ungaba nefigure
embossing mode
It's not me, it's in the Bible. Esther was beautiful. She had a beautiful form. And face. You will attract us with your form. But you won't inspire us. Figure is for attraction. But the beautiful character will inspire us. I'm sure, gentlemen, you will agree with me.
Manene ningashona vumela no baba.
Umona le motle.
Uyambona umuntu emuhle.
Makaso udula faso qoqa le.
Kodwa maso hlala nje ubusono ubusono qoqa naye. Ubone nje ukuthi kunhlanga zibunga nomoya.
Hati muhle bo budutsi kaina.
Kanti lo buhle buhleli phi la? Uhlele kumashiya nasemehlweni.
Mara se rebuwa.
Kota masenxoxa kahle.
How? Young people.
Bantu abasha.
Kutlwa kajeno.
Suka namhlanje.
Be attracted by her intelligence.
Uko hehe. Unqondo unqondo.
Isinguhle bakanhle.
Hayi ubuhle bangaphansi.
Embayilele ukopho kopho fe.
Kodwa nje kwinsimbi nje. Enqenqethayi.
Buhle bakahare. Khalifo yamsadi.
Ubuhle ukuhlakanipha kwesima womuntu wesimame.
Msadi asabahlungunkuwa for granted.
Owesifazane ongafuni ukuthathwa ship.
Msadi adumelwang ho bapalwe ka mantsuye.
Angavumeli ukuthi ukuhlalwe ngamagama kuhlalelelwa phezulu
kwakhe. Umuntu wake kya urata so fikekane ha usa go bala
bese. Umuntu athi uyakuthanda so didekile so lala ngaphandle kwengubo.
Today. Yes, today, the 18th of August 2019. Apostle Simon Mokoena will be in Botswana, Gaborone at Ave Maria Pastoral Center at 9 a.m. sharp for a powerful, life-changing miracle service. Invite your friends and families. Come one, come all.